yes.
Yeah, because we basically did sprint.
Chance to go on our outer deck to get a picture of everything around Seattle. All we ask is that you leave your food and beverages inside. Space Nib was built in 1962 for the Age of Space World's Fair. At that time, we were the tallest building in west of the Mississippi. 605 feet, 184 meters.
How you doing, Aaron? Gooch. forest has. About 5,000 something feet in elevation. It's over there somewhere. Can't see, but there's a waterfall down that way. Yep. Long drop. Yeah, see, I don't want to get my jacket filthy.
Can someone be ready to catch me? Standing up won't be an easy style.
Oh, man.
I was looking at that one over there and I'm like, man, it's not a good one to sled on. And then I looked over to my left and was like, oh, this is great.
That was a lot of fun.
You were like, haha.
Just relaxing in a tree.
Arrogant.
It is almost 10 o'clock here, and there is still Caleb in my picture, but there is still